problem number 19, integration of 6x plus 7 divided by root over x minus 5 into x minus 4 dx. So, we have to bring this denominator to any one of this formula form. First, let us multiply denominator, that is integration of 6x plus 7 divided by root over x square minus 20x, sorry, minus 4x minus 5x, which is minus 9x plus 20. Now, what is our next step? We have to try to bring this in the form of perfect square. Since this is 2ab term is negative, you will get x minus a whole square form. So, integration of 6x plus 7 divided by root over x square minus 9x. So, coefficient of x is minus 9. So, divide it by 2 and square it. So, 9 by 2 squaring 81 by 4. So, plus 81 by 4 minus 81 by 4 and here plus 20 is there. So, dx integration of this is 6x plus 7 divided by root over x minus this full a minus b whole square formula 9 by 2 whole square here 80 minus 81 minus 1 so minus 1 by 4. Actually, first we have to start with px plus q form. Anyway, we have done first completing square method. Now, we can go for even px plus q form. Let this completing square method be as it is. This one should be done after doing if the integration is px plus q by this form means we have tried it numerator is equals to a in differentiation of denominator plus b. Now, let me do that step first. So, we can write that numerator is equal to 6x plus 7 is equals to a into differentiation of the function which is there inside the square root. So, inside the square root we are having x square minus 9x plus 20. So, which is 2x minus 9 a into differentiation of the denominator of this function plus b. Now, our aim is to finding a and b values. So, comparing the coefficient x coefficient is 2a. So, 2a is equal to 6 implies a is equal to 6 by 2, 3 and the constant terms minus 9a plus b is equal to constant is 7 and our a value is 3. So, minus 27 plus b. So, b is equals to 27 plus 7, 34. So, b value 34. So, the integration will change as integration of 6x plus 7 can be written as a into 2x minus 9. So, a value 3. So, 3 into 2x minus 9 plus b plus 34 divided by square root of x square minus 9x plus 20 dx. So, the first integration is 3 times integration of 2x minus 9 divided by root over x square minus 9x plus 20, second integration plus 34 into integration of dx by root over x square minus 9x plus 20. Now, the first integration is in the form of here dx should be there. The first integration is this differentiation is this one. So, if I consider this one as t, we will get the complete numerator as dt. So, it is in the form of dt by root t. So, dt by root t integration is 2 root t. So, the complete integration answer 3 into 2 root t, 2 root 3 times of 2 root x square minus 9x plus 20 plus 34 into integration of, for this we will do completing square method here, that part already we have done. So, the completing square method this one is nothing but x minus 9 by 2 whole square minus 1 by 2 whole square. So, which form? under root this two. Sorry, square root of this one. So root over x square minus a square formula. Square root of x square minus a square. So fourth formula. So I'll write the final answer here. 6 root x square. So integration of this part. Integration of this dx is equal to 6 root x square minus 9x plus 20 plus 34 into log mod x plus x minus 9 by 2, x minus 9 by 2 plus root over x square minus a square, this whole function. This whole function is again nothing but x minus 5 into x minus 4, or we can write x square minus 9x plus 20 plus c.